room full of bad one big room full of bad one big room full of bad one big room full of bad one
big room full of bad. Mexican restaurant that started in Austin, Texas. Shout out to Elvis, and I love it. I like the Chuy Gooey number 2 in Southwest Enchiladas. Other restaurants taste like crap, so I don't even bother. I order a burrito, add some hash to make it hotter. Bring the margaritas over here, cause we're not drinking water. The Elvis Presley just got the best of me. Creamy jalapeno, please sell me the recipe. The Elvis fried chicken got me fiending for days. Cover it in boom boom sauce, then I top it off with eggs. Now, one more thing you gotta add to make the meal is some green chili rice and deluxe tomatillo for real. Trust me, dude, I'm not playing around, I'm serious. The floater in my drink is finally making me delirious. And for dessert, make way, I'm feeling the trace leches. So let's pay, go home, come back the next day. And on the way, I make sure you check out the t-shirts. Other restaurants are the class, and Chuy's is the teacher.
One big room, full of bad food. One big room, full of bad food. One big room.